Hi, my name is Doug Fotheringham. I'm an agronomic service rep for Syngenta based out of South Central Manitoba. Quite often growers are asking, should I be using a planter or an air seeder, or what's the benefit between the two, or if there is one. And we know that using a planter, there are a few benefits. Planters are a little bit easier on the soybeans in terms of cracking and things like that. But seeding depth, planting depth is more consistent with the planter, and singulation as well is more consistent. And so we talk about this a lot in corns, how important singulation is. Well, it's just important in soybeans. And so that would be the benefit between using an air seeder versus a planter. That being said, we plant a lot of acres with an air seeder, and we do so very successfully. And there's reasons for that. So a couple things to keep in mind when you're getting out into the field, whether you're using a planter or an air seeder, is soybean seed quality is one of the major ones. Every season our quality will change a little bit from our harvest conditions. And so, you know, if the previous season had a really dry season, a really dry harvest season, the potential for drier seed the next year is higher. And so we want to keep that in mind. So we want to be easier on that bean. We want to make sure we're slowing our fan speed down. We want to make sure that our ground speed is slower, just to reduce all the chances that there are to crack a bean. When we're into, if we had a fall season where conditions were excellent and we had good moisture, and the beans that went into the bin were of good moisture, you know, that forgives us a little bit. And I think we did see that here in 17, where we had an excellent, excellent 2016 soybean harvest. Our moistures were really good. And generally speaking, our plant populations have been higher than other years because of the quality of that seed that went in the ground. So if we can manage our planting practices appropriately, we can probably start to pull down some of our target seeding rates, because we know that we're going to have a higher survivability. So just manage your speed, and then manage the mechanics that are built into the piece of equipment that you're using, whether there's fans or belts or augers or whatever. We just want to make sure that we're slowing everything down to an appropriate speed to handle that soybean safely.